long, long ago, before the world had begun, there was no earth and there was no sun. All was darkness, there was nothing in sight. God spoke the word and he created light. And then there was night, and then there was dawn, the first day.
First day light, out of sight.
And then God took a look at all the chaos and decided to bring order to the chaos. He divided the water into the sea and the clouds. Then he spoke the words, let there be aloud. And then there was night, and then there was dawn, the second day.
First day light, second day sea and sky. We'll get to the rest by and by.
And then next God pulled the water aside and revealed the land that was nice and dry. He made the trees and the flowers and the fruit. He looked the world over and saw it was good. And then there was night, and then there was dawn, the third day.
First day light, second day sea and sky, third day land and plants. Now everybody do a dance.
And then next God said we need lights in the sky, the moon for the night and the sun for the day. And let there be stars so people of reason can look at them and know the season. And then there was night, and then there was dawn, the fourth day.
First day light, second day sea and sky, third day land and plants. Now everybody do a dance. Fourth day sun and moon, only two more days, he'll be done soon.
Then God said, let the sea fill with living things. And in the sky, he made birds with wings. He created the fish and the squid and the eel. He created the eagle, the crow, and the whale. And then there was night, and then there was dawn, the fifth day.
First day light, second day sea and sky, third day land and plants. Now everybody do a dance. Fourth day, sun and moon. Fifth day, birds and fish.
Close your eyes and make a wish.
And then, on the sixth day, God made the beasts of the land. And in his own image, he created man. Someone to behold all of his creation. And on the seventh day, he took a vacation.
First day, light. Second day, sea and sky. Third day, land and plants. Now, everybody do a dance. Fourth day, sun and moon. Fifth day, birds and fish. Sixth day, beasts and men. Imagine that if you can.
When you take a look at the world around, all the wonderful things that can be found. The monkey, the mountain, the octopus, the wind and the stars, and even us. God made it all when he spoke the word. The frog, the fly, the worm, and the bird.
And then when God speaks, the whole world obeys. Only mankind wants his own ways. And so in time, God's word became flesh, so Jesus could bring us in line with the rest.
Now let's go through it all again. First day light, second day sea and sky, third day land and plants. Now everybody do a dance. Fourth day sun and moon, fifth day birds and fish, sixth day beasts and men.
Now everybody say,
Amen.